I think the great thing about this sport is there are no stars, there are no playmakers, no scorers, there are no big hits, no huge egos, no great offense. It's just a real team sport, and it's very pure. And you know, you do it with your teammates, you do it for them, and you form a trust, you form a bond, and some of the best teams I've had have had the most incredible bond. They get to the line, and there aren't any questions asked about who's going to do what. They go out there, and they pull for each other, and they pull as a team. Those are the teams that win. It's that bond that is so strong that you trust every single person in your boat to get the job done, and that's a great feeling. It's a typical situation in these typical times. One of my first coaches came up with an analogy for the perfect stroke, and to this day I always think about it when somebody asks that question. He said the perfect stroke was like eight guys standing at a driving range, ball teed up, pulling out their big driver, and all eight of them taking a swing all at the same time and hitting a hole in one 300 yards away. It all comes down to a spring race is 2,000 meters, and it's what you spend 7 months training for. You get off the line at around a 40, and you take 20 to 30 strokes up high, and you settle down into your race beat of 34, 35, 36. And you pound that, and you get to the 1,200 or 1,300 meter mark, and that's where teams that are a little weaker, or their technique's not as good, or they haven't been conditioned as well, 1,200, 1,300 meters, they hit a wall. And the teams that make it through that wall, those are the ones that have a shot at winning. And in every race, there are usually a few that drop out at 1,200, 1,300 meters, and then you see who's left. And you get into the last 500 of the race, and the stroke goes back up to a 38 to a 40, and the wall closes in on you, and the ones that can get through that wall are the ones that win the race.
They've got such lack of inhibition, they just go for it. But there's a quick look there, Brian Volbenheim looking around, see where they've got to go.
The length that they have to find, but the line is coming, and the victory is secure for the United States.
Rowing is really only done to find your limits. That's what the whole sport about. It's about pushing yourself, because there's no glory involved. You're not going to make headlines on the front page. Go to the Olympics and get your Olympic medal, and there's your glory. But it's really, really about pushing yourself to go as high and as fast and as hard as you can go.
And they nearly caught them, but there's Peter Malone, fantastic result, and overjoyed.
And that's what satisfies people. It's what people strive for, and when they accomplish it, it is incredibly satisfying to stand up on that awards platform with a gold medal and a trophy in your hand and shaking the director's hand saying, "Nice job, here's your gold medal." That's just the greatest feeling in the world.